We teach our children from an early age to look in all directions at a zebra crossing. But who among us is just as careful when navigating through cyberspace? During cyber attacks, hackers can steal identity, sensitive information, or drain a bank account. But they can also hack a hospital, a sewage treatment plant, or cut power supplies. The Czech Republic knows how to deal with these threats and can help others to do the same. Also thanks to technologies of leading Czech institutions. And I will guide you through this world, shall I? The first rule of cybersecurity is to protect the devices we use every day. And we should start with a state-of-the-art antivirus software. The world-renowned Czech company Avast is using artificial intelligence and machine learning. Nowadays, just securing your computer and corporate bank account may not do the trick. Information and communication technologies are essential to the functioning of the entire country. And the basis for securing the space in which you operate is to understand what is happening around you. In the Czech critical infrastructure, as well as in cyberspace around the world, we can find probes by the Grey Cortex company. Its unique technology is like a cyber passive surveillance system. It monitors network traffic and unusual activities by potential attackers. And so thanks to Grey Cortex, I know that I'm being watched from the van over there. And what can we do about it? Masaryk University has built Kaipo Cyber Range platform used for the simulation of cyber attacks. Experts from Masaryk University and Czech Cybersecurity Agency train teams from all over the world. By the way, the Czech team is regularly among the best in the prestigious NATO Locked Shields exercise. The unique Czech company in Triple specializes in the measurement of compromising radiation of electronic devices. Because if switched on, every computer can be easily intercepted. Intriple can detect the radiation for up to hundreds of meters and precisely monitor what is being printed, what is on a screen or in a speaker. And of course, their products can protect our computers containing sensitive data, because the security of information must be absolute. This time, it ended well.